When I hear the word grief, I think about empathy and family.
Grief is a part of a process of change.
Grief at the minute in our house, and the house is turned upside down.
I know what it's like. I lost a son. It takes a long time to get over it. Something you never get over, but you know, you just live. You've got to keep going.